Hello dear students, this is Rahul Mishra and let me welcome you all on the India's most loved online platform Super Coaching AJ by Testbook. So guys, here in this session we are going to talk about the total number of expected vacancies in SSC JEE 2025 examination. So how many vacancies can be expected in 2025 examination that we are going to talk about? And first let me make one thing very clear, that this session is particularly for those students who are not comfortable in Hindi language. Guys, as you all know that SSC has already notified about its calendar, and you all know that your notification for SSC JEE will be released on 30th June 2025 and the examination for the same post will be held between 27th of October to 31st of October 2025. So let's start with the discussion, let's start the session. And before starting the session, let's have some glimpse about the SSC JEE examination. That you all know that in SSC JEE, three branches are eligible: electrical, civil and mechanical. And does not matter whether you are BTEC or diploma, definitely you can apply for this examination. So if you are having diploma degree, if you are having BTEC degree, definitely you can apply for this examination. You can write SSC JEE 2025 examination. Now let's have let's have a look about the prestigious departments which are listed in SSC. Okay, so if you are applying for SSC JEE and once you qualify the examination, like paper 1 you qualify, paper 2 you qualify, definitely you will be selected in one of the most prestigious departments. So these departments are basically BRO, Border Road Organization. We are having Brahmaputra Board, Ministry of Jal Shakti, Central Water Commission, CPWD, Central Power Research Station, DGQA, Farakka Barrage, Military Engineering Services and NTRO. So these are the some reputed departments which are having in SSC JEE. Now if you look about the age limit, so for most of the category, for most of the posts, the age limit is only 30 years, but only for CPWD it is 32 years. Okay, so for applying in CPWD category, you must complete your 32 years of age. Now let's see about some experience requirement in BRO, in DGQA and in Military Engineering Services. You must have 2 years of experience. You must have 2 years of experience in BRO, DGQA and MES category. Now, and one more thing let me add here, if you are a female candidate, you cannot apply for BRO post, because in BRO category only male candidate can apply, the female cannot apply here, because you all know that in BRO the work culture is totally different. So this job is particularly not suitable for women, so here only male candidate can apply. Now age relaxation, if you are in SC/ST category, you will get 5 years of relaxation. For OBC, 3 years. For PWD, general and EWS category, you will get 10 years of relaxation. For PWD, OBC category, 13 years. And PWD, SC/ST category, 15 years of relaxation you will get. And let's have some glimpse about the previous year vacancies, which was released by the SSC JEE. So guys, in 2023, the SSC JEE has released the total vacancies for 1324 plus posts, including all branches, civil, electrical, mechanical. So total vacancies in 2023 was 1324. And out of these total vacancies, there were 228 posts where the mechanical engineering students could apply. Okay, so out of this total vacancies, 1324 plus vacancies, there were 228 posts where a mechanical engineering students could apply. Okay, now in 2024 again SSC JEE has released the vacancy for 968 plus post. Like last year they have released the vacancy for 968 plus post, including all mechanical, electrical and civil branches. Now out of these total posts, there were 173 posts where a mechanical engineering student was eligible. Out of this total post, 968 plus post, there was 173 plus posts where a mechanical engineering students was available, eligible. Sorry. Now here The big question is, sir, how many vacancies we can expect in 2025 examination? Because if you are having a little idea about the number of expected vacancies, you will get a reason to prepare for examination. You will have an enthusiasm to prepare for examination. You will have a zeal to prepare for examination. So this is why I am going to take this session, so that we can talk about the total number of expected vacancies in 2025 examination for SSC JEE. So guys, here, if we talk about the total vacancies in SSC JEE 2025 means this year, if you talk about the total expected vacancies, so guys, you can expect more than 1100 plus vacancies in all the categories, civil, electrical and mechanical. So the total vacancies you can expect, it will be roughly around 1100, or it may be plus 1100 plus. Now, I hope there will be 200 posts where a mechanical engineering student can apply. In this year, if you are from mechanical, so I hope there will be total 200 plus posts where you can apply. And if you talk about, sir, please let me know about the vacancies for mechanical engineers only, like only for mechanical engineers. If I talk about the total vacancies for mechanical engineers only, like in last year 2024, there was only 31 vacancy for mechanical engineering branch alone. Okay, so 31 or 32 vacancies were there last year for only for mechanical students. So if you talk about only for mechanical students, so guys, I'm pretty sure that they will release definitely 80 to 100 posts for mechanical engineering for mechanical engineers alone. Okay, so total number of vacancy you can expect is 1100 plus for mechanical only. For mechanical only, there will be 80 to 100 posts, and there will be roughly 200 plus posts here for which the mechanical engineer can apply. Like here, electrical also can apply, here mechanical also can apply. But if you are a mechanical engineering student, you will be definitely eligible for more than 200 plus posts this year. This is expected. Now, if you are satisfied with the video, please share this video and like the video. And if you are new, do not forget to subscribe the video. And guys, let me please know in comment box that whether this information is suitable for you or not. And if you are seriously prepared for, if you are seriously preparing for SSC JEE examination, so let me tell you one thing, that I used to take class daily on this channel. The time is here 9 p.m. to 10 p.m. Like Monday to Friday, we are having a daily session on the same YouTube channel. So we are having a daily session on SSC JEE and RRB JEE from 9 p.m. to 10 p.m. Monday to Friday, and weekends, like for Saturday and Sunday, we are having marathons from 3 to 5 p.m. Okay, so suppose for today, this session is scheduled SSC JEE 2025. If you see, we are taking daily sessions for SSC and RRB. So you can join the session definitely. Now, if you scroll this video up, you will get my Telegram channel. So please join this Telegram channel. And if you join this Telegram channel, you will get all the information. You will get the class schedule. You will get the class PDF. So everything you will get in this Telegram group. Okay, now if you want to join the SSC JEE Mechanical 2025 class, if you want to seriously prepare for this upcoming examination, because to prepare for SSC JEE examination, you must do some different things. You must attend daily classes. You must attend a daily practice session. You must solve MCQs. So if you want to prepare seriously for this SSC JEE 2025 examination, and if you want to join the testbook platform, so here the offer is for you. You want, if you want to join the testbook platform, definitely you can join. And here we are having the SSC JEE GSP program, Guaranteed Selection Program. Okay, so if you want to join this program, definitely this program is for you. And talking about the price, so this program is basically, it costs 17,000 rupees, but here it is available on 6999. So now if you use the code R Mishra, so here you have to apply the coupon code R Mishra. So here apply R M I S H R A. If you apply this coupon code, you will get the instant discount. I think some problem is there. Just wait, guys, just wait. Okay, so if you apply the coupon code here, I think there is some problem. Okay, no issue. You can avail this SSCJ GSP course by applying the code R Mishra. And if you apply this code, you will get the instant discount and you will get the course in reasonable price. So guys, today you can join SSCJ GSP and you can definitely prepare for your upcoming SSCJ 2025 examination. So all the best, and do not forget to share this video. Do not forget to like and subscribe the channel. Thank you so much. Good day. Take care.